Hello, and welcome to the Weekly Update, where I, your host, Brave Shadow, will be giving you a rundown of this past week to keep you, well, updated. So let's begin. Now, this has definitely been a week for betas, as we had Dragon Ball FighterZ beta open to everyone who hasn't pre-ordered the game. Well, to say the least, it was faulty, as players found it difficult to connect to matches, waiting sometimes even up to an hour. Me, personally, I waited about 20 minutes, so that was interesting. Though, Bandai provided an extra day which gave players another chance to wait in the main menus yet again. The Monster Hunter beta was open yet again and ends today on January 21st at 9 p.m. Now, this beta is very limited, but it gives you enough to see what the core game is about, so for those who want a taste of this dino hacking RPG, we'll need to hurry up and download while time lasts. Now, another game that's also closing its beta today is Final Fantasy Dissidia, so be sure to scoop that up as well. We even have Konami now throwing their hat into the beta ring with the release of Metal Gear Survive. So it's basically Metal Gear meets zombies? Though so far no one knows what the hell to do, so I'm going to continue to poke these zombies with my stick. This beta is going to officially close on January 22nd, so very small window to play this one as well. In other news, Call of Duty World War II will be receiving free content through the Resistance event from January 23rd to February 27th. This will include one Resistance loot box every week, a new division, double XP playlist, new free weapons, assault rifle, submachine gun, and a pistol knife combination, new game modes like Demolition and Prop Hunt. Gary's Mod, anyone? But February bringing more than just new Call of Duty content, the popular streamer Dr. Disrespect will be making a return in early February. Originally leaving Twitch after confessing being unfaithful to his wife and taking time to reconnect with his family, he has righted his wrongs and will be coming back with a force. I, as well as others, welcome and wait in anticipation for his return. Now here I'd like to add a little segment which will change from week to week, but this week we're going to look at the cosplayer of the week. Today we're going to be looking at Kristen Huey, a cosplayer and costume designer. She has taken on characters like Catwoman and Jade and many more. With a mass following hitting over 300,000, she also streams under the username Kristen, spelled with a 1 and a 3. She plays League of Legends and sometimes forges her cosplay live on Twitch. If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button. If you got a comment, leave it down below. Keep your friends up to date and share it. If you want more content, subscribe and hit that notification bell and join the squad. Well, that's all, folks, I got for this week. So I look forward to seeing you next Sunday at the same place on Shadow Swords. Shadow out.
My life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. A town called Bel-Air. A town called Bel-Air.